Dr. Isaiah Fawkes Everhart established the Everhart Museum in 1908. He was born in 1840 in Berks County. During the Civil War, he was a medical officer and as a medical doctor, and came to the greater Scranton area in 1860. His real passion throughout his life was as a naturalist, to explore and discover and preserve the natural world around him. He was really a man of the Victorian era, and he collected specimens throughout his life. The Founders Gallery represents Dr. Isaiah Fawkes Everhart's life and history from 1840 until his death in 1911. We include his actual medical uniform from the Civil War and shows examples of his taxidermy. It's a very comprehensive display that highlights who he was and the important role that he played in establishing the museum and preserving these items for our community. The expansion started in the 1920s. The trustees of the museum decided to expand the size of the museum to better display the collection. Throughout the next two decades, the collection expanded quite dramatically, including a very extensive collection of fine art, folk art, and other items from around the world. We have dinosaurs and fossils. We have a vast collection of taxidermy of birds and mammals that people love. Dorflinger Gallery displays wonderful works of art created by the Dorflinger Glass Company from White Mills, Pennsylvania. This glass was used by Presidents Lincoln and Harrison. These items were collected over the last 50 years and represent the highest style of Victorian cut glass. Women in Art is a new exhibit of the Everhart Museum, showcasing the exceptional artistic talent of female artists in northeastern Pennsylvania. In front of you is Miss Edith Reynolds, painted by artist Robert Henry in 1908. A very fine example of American folk art is Child with Flag by B. Robinson, oil and canvas from 1850. Interesting example of contemporary art, Tete-a-Tete by Priscilla Longshore Garrett, oil on canvas from 1943. Weavers of New Hope by Violet Oakley, oil on canvas 1920. White Window No. 2 by Bernice Dvorjan, ink and gesso 1976, a very good example of modern art. The Blue Box, Sharon Bauer Cosgrove, oil on canvas 2004, a modern interpretation of a very famous painting by Diego Velazquez from 1609 in the Prado Museum in Spain. The Everhart Museum continues to preserve Dr. Isaiah Fawkes Everhart's legacy of exploring natural history, science, and art, and making that available to the residents of northeastern Pennsylvania as a comprehensive exhibit, as a means to learn and explore educational opportunities for students of all ages.